Hello everybody, good morning. It's still very early. Merry Christmas in advance, guys. This is Time Well Spent Kitchen. We're gonna be vlogging today. The baby is up early. Yeah, we are early. We are going to the farm. We just took breakfast. We're gonna go to the farm to collect meat. A lot of meat. Since we cater, so we're not gonna be able to buy meat in small portions anymore. So we are going to, we are killing a cow with some friends. So I'll pick my own portion. I'm going, thank God I have them. They've gone ahead to prepare everything. I'm just going to pick my part up. But I'm going to be showing you how this farm looks like. We are going there. Sorry, the baby is trying to talk. Da-da-da-da. Say hi, everybody. So we're going to go pick up the meat. And I'll come back. I'll cut the meat in different portions. So there's a very busy day in my kitchen. It's a lot of work. The ones to fry, the ones for soya, the ones for pepper soup, the bones, and all that. So stay tuned and see what happens today. It's going to be interesting. We are so sleepy, too early. So we are going, we're already in the car. So I'm here with my daughter Abigail and Princess. My husband is driving us, so my son is in front. Sleep in your eyes, guys. I'm sleepy, super, super. My makeup is terrible. It's the simplest makeup ever. Anyway, we're on our way. Look at cows. I asked my husband to slow down so I can show you guys how these cows are ready to be killed. There are cows in the bush, but these ones are ready to be killed. It's a big farm. Oh my God, so pretty. People have come. Oh my God, far away, outskirts of town. All right, this is a goat. It's ready to be killed. Look at the big one there. Oh my God, I need to go closer. Look at cows, guys. Let me take my camera closer. I'm scared anyway. I'm so scared. Look at cows. Oh my God, this is so cute. There are many of them in the bush like this here in the farm. Pretty. So many goats. So many goats, guys. Look at those big goats in there. The sun is making the video not to be too clear, but we're gonna just video it. Goats. These are all goats. So many goats, guys. We should get goats too. We're gonna come a day and get goats. Today is just cow meat. Goats. The big sheep. Wow. These are goats, these are not sheep, they're goats, right? Yeah. They're all goats. So pretty! They are so clean! I love this big one.
This one?
Yes, I love it! Yeah. Oh my God, look at this big goat!
It has a little beard too.
Yes, so cute! It's like a small cow! Oh my God, cutie, cutie! You guys are so healthy, they're not too fatty, fatty. Look at this black boy right here. Black boy. You're so cute. Oh my God. This is some good agriculture right here. I love this kind of farming. This farming is so healthy. They feed them grass. You know, this is where they drink their water. It's so cute. Hello, hello. So this farm is called Hazam Farm, guys. Hazam Farm. I'll put the link below this video where I am. It's Hazam Farm. They have goats, cows, pigs, chickens. Check this, this is how they feed the cows. Oh my God. I'm sure these ones are pregnant. They're taking care of them differently. So cute.
Now I'm going
Voila! We are done prepping our meat, guys. So you can see, we've cut the meat in different slices. So this is the meat we bought from the farm. You know, different parts, we've washed them perfectly. Although if we want to cook this meat, we're going to still wash them. But they are ready to be packaged and put in a very good icy freezer. So you can see these parts here are bones. Very fresh. You can see marrow in here. Ooh, fresh meat from the farm. These are bones. I can do pepper soup. Somebody order for ekwang, stew, any soup they want bone. I'm ready to go. I mean, for this period, this short week I've been having a lot of orders. So I needed to make sure that I have enough meat to add what I have in the fridge. I don't want to have shortage. This is just like pure meat. Stew. I can grind them for meatballs, you know. Any food that I have to cook. The same like this steamed meat. A lot of meat. A lot of meaty. Then this is the skin. We use this for achu soup to make a spicy cow skin. And some of the people ask it in ekwang or corn chaff. This is the food. This is what I got. You know, because I joined with somebody, some people that we bought. So it's not only me. I didn't buy a whole cow yet. So this is food. Wash. We can do pepper soup there. We can do stew. We can do ndole. This is the liver that I got, cleaned and packaged differently. This is the stomach. You can see the stripes. You see the stomach right here. You can see they are washed. I allow them to drain. They're clean. Clean them very well. Rinse them double. You can see. Ready to go. Perfect. Clean and organized. I'm going to package them now and put in the freezer.